Now, Tim, I wish you a very happy birthday. And you're very welcome to Kilmurry and to this house, which you have represented for the last number of years. And I believe Tim celebrated his baptismal party in this house many a day ago. He also celebrated his 50th anniversary here. And I welcome each and every one of you here tonight on behalf of this house. This is Tim's party and his family. And with those few words, ladies and gentlemen, I am satisfied with your cooperation as usual that we'll have a very good night here. Thank you very much. I also take this opportunity to welcome Jerry, who has played here a number of times, ladies and gentlemen, over the last number of years as well. Jerry, very hearty welcome to you too. I suppose I have made a mistake as usual. I should have said, on behalf of myself, my wife and family, welcome Tim. God bless you all.
Anyway, after all those speeches, we'll have another old bear of a song, as they say, why not, in the country. Anyway, I'll do this one, it's kind of a... Small bit of Chinese music there called tuning. This one that Chrissy Moore brought out there a while ago. Brought out years ago, in actual fact, he brought out a different kind of rhythm of it there a few months ago. And who were you, my pretty fair maid? And who were you, my darling? Who were you, my pretty fair maid? And who were you, my darling? She answered me quite modestly, my young father, the dog that I with me to run off. One little laugh, the baby called the little boy. And will you come to my mother's house when the moon is shining clearly? Will you come to my mother's house when the moon is shining clearly? I'll open the door and I'll let you in, and the devil, the one that'll hear you with me to Raya. The father diddle la, the dairy father diddle there we So I went to her house in the middle of the night, and the moon was shining clearly. Went to her house in the middle of the night, and the moon was shining clearly. She opened the door and she let me in, and the devil, the one that hear me, put me to her eye. I fall the diddle, I fail to fall the diddle, there we are. Then she took my horse and ride the bridle and the bit, and she led him to the stable. Oh, she took my horse and ride the bridle and the bit, and she led him to the stable. There's plenty of boats on the swords of hearts, let the maiden hit me stable with me to Raya. I fall the diddle, I dare fall the diddle, there we go. So she took away her lily white and she led me to the table. She took away her lily white and she led me to the table. There's plenty of bass for the salt of oil, let him drink it if he's able. With me to Raya, I fall the diddle there, I dare fall the diddle there. So I went up the stairs and I made the bed and I made it nice and easy. Went up the stairs and I made the bed and I made it nice and easy. I turned her around and I laid the door and sang, lassie, are you able with me to Raya? I found the diddle, I dare to fall the diddle, there we go. Sure, till there we lay till the break of the day and the devil wanted to hear us. There we lay till the break of the day and the devil wanted to hear us. Then I arose up and me slow saying, lassie, I must leave you with me to Raya. Upon the diddle, I dare to fall the diddle, there we are. And when will you return again? When will we get married? When will you return again? And when will we get married? When broken shells and make Christmas bells, then we shall be married with me. Hooray-ah, balladilla, a daily balladilla-dilla-dilla. And who are you, my pretty fair maid? And who are you, my darling? Who are you, my pretty fair maid? And who are you, my darling? She answered me quite modestly, I am the father's daughter with me. Turaya, follow the diddle, and there is all the diddle there.
Thank you. Here's the tale of the truth, lads. I'm going to continue on with no song. It's a country and western one as such. And if any old room there for waltzing, Penny might give an old woman there a waltz. You'd never know. If the notion takes him. This is one that Sean Duffy brought out a good many years ago, in actual fact. I'm sure you remember this, called Johnny Thompson. And I'm sure you know the chorus.
A young lad named John Thompson, from the west beneath he came, to play for Glasgow Celtic, and to build himself a name. From the 5th day of September, against the Rangers club he played, from defeat he saved for Celtic, but what a price he paid. The ball comes on the centre too, but John runs out and dies. The ball rolls by, but John lies still, for his travelling hero dies. Farewell, my darling Johnny, friends of fair dream afar. No more we stand and cheer you on the slopes of Santa Claus. Then I took a trip to Cargate, to that dear old paradise. And as the players came out, sure the tears fell from my eyes. For a famous face was missing from the green and white brigade. And they told me Johnny Thompson, for his last game he had played. Farewell, my darling Johnny, friends of players we must part. No more we'll stand and cheer you on the slopes of Santa Claus. Oh, the fans, they all were silent, as they travel near and far. No more they cheer John Thompson, oh, the bright and shining star. So play a Glasgow Celtic, oh, stand up and play the game. For in your golden spur stands Johnny Thompson is his name. Come on! Farewell, my darling Johnny, friends of players we must part. No more we'll stand and cheer you on the slope of Santa Claus. No more we'll stand and cheer you on the slope of Santa Claus.
Thank you. I don't need the hat there, Tyke. I don't think it's raining. Man. It's a bit big in here. It would be big head. Excuse me, then. I'm going to give you no Murphy advertisement for 5 seconds.
For all that park in Kerry Mountains, met with Captain Farrell and his money. He was a captain. I first produced my pistol and my sin, produced for after to stand and deliver. You are me bold as silver, I wish you ring, na-ma-do, na-ma-da. Let's bomb an annual. Let's bomb an annual. It's whiskey in the jar. I went to his money, and it made a pretty penny. Sure, I put it in me pocket, and I brought it home to Ginny. She sighed and she swore that she would never leave me. But the devil take that woman, for you know she tricks me easy. I wish to ring, na-ma-do-na-ma-da. Crack bomb and addio, crack bomb and addio, this whiskey in the jar. I went into my chamber for a seek a slumber. I dreamt the gold and jewels, but surely was no wonder. But Ginny stole my jewels, and she filled them up with water. She sent for Captain Farrell to get ready for my slot. But I wish to ring, na-ma-do-na-ma-da. Black bomb and adio, black bomb and adio, this whiskey in the jar. 'Cause early in the morning, when I rose up to travel, the guards were all around me, and like with Captain Farrell. I then produced my pistol, first he stole my rapier, but I couldn't show the water, so a prisoner I was taken. Wish a ring, na-ma-do-na-ma-da. Black bomb and adio, black bomb and adio, this whiskey in the jar. If there's anyone can aid me, it's my brother in the army. He's stationed in Cork or else he's stationed in Killarney. And if he comes to join me, we'll go roving in Kilkenny. Sure I know he'll treat me fair and be darling for the Ginny. Wish to ring, na-ma-do-na-ma-da. Black bomb and adio, black bomb and adio, this whiskey in the jar. Wish to ring, na-ma-do-na-ma-da. Black bomb and adio, black bomb and adio, this whiskey in the jar. Hey!
Gwynch, you might give us an old bar of a song. The old uncle, you say, long go. Gwyn, go out.
Said he had to work, so I went to the show alone. They turned out the lights and they turned the projectors on. And just as the news of the world started to begin, I saw my darling and my best friend walk in. So I was sitting there, they did not see me.
Thank you very much indeed, Eric.
For the summer time is coming, and the trees are sweetly blooming, and the wild mountain time blows around the blooming heather. Will you go, lassie, go? Pure crystal fountain, and on it I will pile all the flowers of the mountain. Will you go, lassie, go? And we'll all go together to pluck wild mountain thyme. All around the blooming heather, will you go, lassie, go? If my true love she were gone, I would surely find another to pluck wild mountain thyme. All around the blooming heather, will you go, lassie, go? Come on, let's hear you. And we'll to pluck all around the blooming heather. Will you go, lassie, go? One more time. And we'll all go together to pluck wild mountain.
Thank you. Then I'll continue with a number which is brought up by many better groups, if you like. Anyone from Tipperary here, I suppose, no? Anyone from Tipperary? Anyone just wanted to know, normally around here, what have you, as I was... One morning in July, gonna sing the bloody other one.
It was morning in July, I was walking to Tipperary. I heard a battle cry o'er the mountains overhead. As I looked up to the sky, saw an Irish soldier lady. He looked quite fearlessly at me and said, "Will you stand in the van like a true Irish man? We'll go and fight the forces of the crown. Will you march with O'Neill to an Irish battlefield? For tonight we're going to free old Wexford town." Said I to the soldier lad, "Will you take me to your captain? It would be my pride and joy for to march with you today. For me brother fell in Cork, and me son in Enniscafty, and to the noble captain I will say, I will stand in the van like a true Irishman. I'll go and fight the forces of the crown. I will march with O'Neill to an Irish battlefield, for tonight we're gonna see our Wexford town." As we came back again in the shadows of the evening, with our banners flying low to the memories of the dead, as we reached our homes and without that soldier laddie, I still can hear those fearless words he said, "Will you stand in the van like a true Irishman? I'll go and fight the forces of the crown. I will march with O'Neill to an Irish battlefield, for tonight we're gonna see our Wexford town. I will stand in the van like a true Irishman. I'll go and fight the forces of the crown. I will march with O'Neill to an Irish battlefield, for tonight we're gonna free our Wexford town."
I don't think really she should need the microphone at all, but anyway, for sure you may as well stand behind it, sir. Sir Kathleen. Very nice thing, I must say so myself. And I believe there's a few more musicians that are up there, and I'm going to call them now in about 5 minutes, let's say, after this number. Of course, we're going to leave the good wine to last, the better man here himself. To me, of course, he'll brave the rafters when he'll go on. Anyway, this time I'll continue on with a nice little number. I said about Christian Moore, brought it up many years ago, it's called The Ring I Gave to Nancy Spain, and I'm sure some of you know the chorus. Thank you.
Was the last thing on my mind. I've got reason of plenty for going. This I know, Lord, this I know. And the weeks have been steadily growing. Please don't go, Lord, please don't go. Are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? I could have loved you better, didn't mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. As I lay in my bed in the morning, without you, Lord, without you. Every song that I heard I was singing, without you, Lord, without you. Are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? I could have loved you better, didn't mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. Are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? I could have loved you better, didn't mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind.
His name is John Felby, isn't it? So he's going to come up here and give us an old bear on the old accordion, the old box, whatever. You.
Farewell, dear bricks and mortars. Farewell, dear empty lives. Farewell to you, gangways and you gangbangs and the helmets and overtime. For the good ship ragamuffin is lying at the quay. For to take old Pat with a shovel and his back to the shows of Putney Bay. sure before my call this morning, he said to me, hello. If I didn't get these nevies out, I'm afraid you'll have to go, boy. Then I asked him for my wages. He told me go away. Then I told him straight that I would emigrate to the shows of Botany Bay. Come on. Farewell to your bricks and mortars. Farewell to your rusty lives. Farewell to your gangways and your gang banks and the hell with your overtime. For the good chip rag of oven is lying up gay. For the table fat with a shovel and his back to the shows of Botany Bay. And when I reach Australia, I'll go and I'll look for gold. There's 54 digging up, or so I've been told. And if I take an ocean, I'll go back to the day. Will you take me back with a shovel and be back to the shows of Botany Bay? Farewell to your bricks and mortars. Farewell to your rusty lives. Farewell to your gangways and your gang banks and the hell with it over time. For the good ship rag of open. It's lying at the quay. Gonna take old Pat with a shovel and his back to the shows of Botany Bay. Come on! Farewell to your rich the mortars. Farewell to your rusty lives. Farewell to your gangways and your gangbangs and the hell with your overtime. Gonna good ship rag come up and it's lying at the quay. Gonna take old Pat with a shovel and his back to the shows of Botany Bay. Yes, I take old Pat with a shovel and his back to the shows of Botany Bay. Hey, hey.
Thank you.
Are you right there, Noel? He's requested to come up here and give us an old bear of a song. So if we come here, Richie, let's have you like good men.
In a little village, not many miles away, there lived a rich and aged man, whose hair was turning gray. He had three sons, the only one, but Jack and Tom were sly. Ted was honest as could be, and would not tell a lie. They did their best to ruin Ted right in the old man's eyes. Soon their lives began to work, and Ted was most despised. One night the old man said, "Be gone, you're heartless to the core." These are the words that the young lad said as he stood beside the door. "Don't be angry with me, Dad. Don't turn me from your door. I know that I've been wayward, but I won't be anymore. Give me just another chance and put me to the test. You'll find that the black sheep loves his dad far better than the rest. Year after year, search slowly by, and the rich man now grown old. He called together Jack and Tom and gave them both his gold. Say he'll only need a little room right at your fireside. And one night Jack returning home, he brought with him a bride. His wife began to hate their father more and more each day. One night he heard the three declare that he was in their way. They didn't agree to send him to a workhouse that was near. And like a flash, the black sheep's words came ringing in his ear. "Don't be angry with me, Dad. Don't turn me from your door. I know that I've been wayward, but I won't be anymore. Give me just another chance and put me to the test. You'll find that the black sheep loves his dad far better than the rest." A carriage pulled up to the door. It was the workhouse man. The lads then turned unto their dad and said, "Here is your man." Just then the manly form appeared and pushing through the crowd. "Stand back, you brute," the stranger cried, "this will not be allowed. You took this old man's property and all that he had said. You even sold his little plot containing mother's grave. I am his son, but not her kin. From this till judgment day." The old man clasped the black sheep's hand, and the crowd all heard him say, "Don't be angry with me, son, though I turned you from my door. I know that I was foolish, but I won't be anymore. I should have given you my gold, for you have done the test. I found that the black sheep loves his Calanan are better than the rest.
Thank you very much, Richie. don't want it.
This one, actually, fact, I would just request the mayor to do it now because I mightn't have time later, all right? This one is a Paddy Riley number, it's called Spider Bells. Let's hear you sing along.
By a lonely prison wall, I heard a young man calling. Nothing matters, Mary, when you're free. Against the famine and the crowd, I rebelled, they shot me down. Now you must raise your chimes with dignity. Let's see, come on. Though lay the field all that in rhyme, where once we watched the small free birds fly, our love and songs to sing. It's so lonely round the fields of Baton Rouge. By a lonely prison wall, I heard a young girl calling. Michael, they have taken you away, for you stole to Valiant's core, so the young might see the morn. Now a prison ship lies waiting in the quay. Oh, light the field of Baton Rouge, where once we watched the small free birds fly. Our love was on the wing, we had dreams and songs to sing. It's so lonely round the fields of Baton Rouge. By a lonely harbor she watched the last star fall, as the prison ship sailed out against the sky. But she lived and hoped and prayed for her love in Botany Bay. Now it's lonely round the field of Baton Rouge. Come on, let's hear you sing it. Though lay the fields of Baton Rouge, where once we watched the small free birds fly, our love was on the way, we had dreams and songs to sing. It's so lonely round the fields of Baton Rouge. It's so lonely round the fields of Baton Rouge.
Thank you. We're going to take a break for about 10 minutes and there's going to be a little surprise in 2 seconds.
Well, one more.
Thank you. these pipes now on my left are our grandfather's pipes. The original Teddy Keating's pipes. And these pipes on my right were played over in Seattle, Patrick's Day, in the United States of America. Marion, that's my brother Sean and my niece, Marion. So she getting old, dull memory is going, you know.
He's good looking, he's gay.
Nearly. But anyway, Paddy Callan is there now. And Paddy heard those pipes played. How many years ago, Paddy? 62 years ago. The very same bagpipes.
Come on, let's hear the round of applause there for that, no care for life. If you can hear the round of applause after it. Going to get our hands in Charlie's little rocks, you see. But Charlie left it on with his little bag. Oh, rock on, rock all, they'll never fall.
Two brittle, greedy hands, while I meet the same resistance, as it did in many lands. Made a seagull rise and cut your eyes. And the waters crush your shell, and the nettle gasses from your ass, and blow you all to hell. Oh, the empire is finished, no foreign lands to see, for the greedy eye of England is turning for the sea. 200 boys of the Negal, say the flames to car a call, and the grumpy and the white owl are gripping for its fall. Oh, rock on, rock all, you'll never fall. To Britain's greedy hands, while they meet the same resistance as it did in many lands. May the seagulls rise and pluck your eyes, and the waters crush your shell, and the natural gas will bump your ass and blow you all to hell. Now this rock is hard to boil, but it is an end for glory. Let's bid me go, take a solid turf, and throw it to the floor. Oh, it's up the pebble across the sea, wherever it is fall. For a set became the oil man, and the pebbles are a call. Oh, rock on, rock all, it'll never fall. To Britain's greedy hands, for to meet the same resistance as it did in many lands. May the seagulls rise and pluck your eyes, and the waters crush your shell, and the nettle gas will burn your ass and blow you all to hell. Now the seas will not be silent, for Britannia rules the wild, and remember that the Irish will no longer be your slaves. Remember that big Maggie well. Oh, you rule the waves no more. So keep your hands off rock all, it's Irish to the core. Oh, rock on, rock all, it'll never fall. Oh, Britain's greedy hands, while they meet the same resistance as it did in the many lands. May the seagull rise and pluck your eyes, and the waters crush your shell, and the natural gas will bump your ass and blow you all to hell. Oh, rock on, rock all, you'll never fall. Come on, let's hear. Oh, rock on, rock all, you'll never fall. Oh, rock on, rock all, you'll never fall.
Oh, Britannia, you'll never rule the jam. With five Chinese crackers up your bum goes bang, 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 bang.
Yo, sir, let's hear ya. No, sir, this sort of night now, in fairness,
Timmy, I think, has gone to the loo, I believe. He's going to see a man about a telephone call or a man about a dog or whatever it was. Anyway, when he comes back here, oh, he's coming now. Let's hear it for Timmy. Let's hear it now, lads. Come on, put your hands together for the better by himself. He's going to give us an old couple of tunes here on the flute. And he's also going to give us a couple of tunes in the old, what's it called? The motor organ, I think. And he's a juice harp, and there's no one to God what other things he has. And I think you'll have it up there long enough, Sean, for Jesus' sake. We'll never put it down all the way. Come on, put your hands together there for the bear to buy himself, for God's sake. Now say he's going to give you another couple of bears there, a couple of lively ones, I believe. Whatever. Command yourself.
27 and a half years old, twice.
Thank you. comfortable.
Put your hands together there for put your hands there together for Timmy and fairness now. And in actual fact, I want to thank you all for coming here tonight and all this sort of thing. And very enjoyable, I must say. And I'm sorry to say we have to finish up because time is moving on. And I'm sure you are going to sing the chorus. I'm sure to God you know this. Because I sung a few songs he should all know, and he didn't know. But anyway, Timmy wants to make a small bit of his speech here before we get into the finish. And make it short, sweet, and decent.
Thank you, everyone, for coming here tonight. There's some people that we couldn't call for a couple of songs. We just haven't got the time. But we'll be here again, anyway. I'll be here again. And we'll meet again. Some other night. I'll be having another one now next year, because you would not, you know, you see, as a fella gets on, you see, a year is an awful long time, man. Huh? So I leave it now to Jerry to finish up. Thank you all for coming here. And I wish thank Paddy as well, of course. Good night, Paddy.
He must thank Paddy for letting him inside the bloody place. I'm sure y'all know this one anyway.
When I go out walking, I hear people talking, scorchers and flames. I know what they're saying. They're saying you leave me, that you will deceive the morning you leave me.
All packed up and gone, oh Liverpool.
Come on, sing it. To behave just like a girl did.
I miss my poor heartache.
That's it.
The sound from the river keeps telling me never that I should forget you like I never met you. Please tell them these songs of love were never for wrong love. Tell them I belong to my liver. Just stay home and love me, my Liverpool. Just stay home and love me, my Liverpool.
Welcome to Jerry, lads. Good night. I see you all in the distant future.
Down at the Red Rose Cafe in the harbor, there by the port just outside Amsterdam, everyone shares in the song and the laughter. Everyone there is so happy to be there. They come from the farm, the factories too. They all soon to get who they are. The cares of the day, they're soon washed away as they sit on the stool by the bar. The girl with green eyes and the Rolling Stone shirt doesn't look like he was from the land. But the man at the end, he's a very good friend of a man who's a star second time.
Where?
Down at the harbor, there by the just outside of Amsterdam, everyone shares in the songs and the laughter. So happy to be there. The sailman's relaxed with a few pints of beer, and he tries not to speak about rice. The poet won't write, he verses tonight, he may sing as we serenade. So pull up the stool and forget about life, it's a nice thing to do now and then. And if you like it here, shall I have a new idea? Tomorrow, let's all meet again.
Where?
Down at the... in the harbor. There by the port, just outside Amsterdam. Everyone shares in the song. Everyone there is so happy to be there. Down at the Red Rose Cafe in the harbor, there by the port just outside Amsterdam, everyone shares in the songs and the laughter.
everyone there is so happy to be there. Let's see it, come on. Down at the Red Rose Cafe in the harbour, there was port just outside Amsterdam. Everyone shares in the song. To be there, everyone there is so happy to be there.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, I have some chicken. No eggs to stay alive. We had some chicken. No eggs to stay alive. Sugar, why say the honey? It's you read the funny. Cause we're losing our money. And no eggs to stay alive. And then it came, but there's a rooster right into our yard. And took those chickens right off of their guard. Sure, they lay eggs now like they never used to. Ever since that rooster it came into our yard. And we have some milk. No milk to take in. We had some milk. No milk to take in. Shut the horses, honey. It is sure ain't funny. Cause you're losing the money. And no milk will take again. And then the game of this rooster right into our yard. And took those moo cows right off of their guard. Sure, the giving yogurt Mona like they never used to. He gets his money ever since that rooster came into our yard. And we had some elephants. And and we had some elephant fun. And the dust that they grow up. Shut the white the honey. It's a shooting the funny. Cause it's losing our money. And the dust that they grow up. He took a toast and it was one right off the circa heart. Sure, the laying eggs now and made a solid ivory. Ever since that rooster came into our yard. And we had a rooster. He was a Christmas kind of a rooster. The only one these fellas roosters. He was an SO rooster. He was a fairy rooster that should be found at the top of the Christmas tree. He was small, but you know, he was awfully gay. Gay. We had a rooster. He was awfully gay. Otherwise, there's honey.
Honey.
It's your ear. They're funny.
Funny, baby.
Cause we're losing money. He is awfully gay. Daddy gave me there's a chicken. Chicken one. A right into our yard.
took that rooster by what he hadn't at all. Sure, he's laying in snow like he never used to. Ever since that a chicken I came into our yard.
Thank you all the support nation at Morana Bean, thank you. Good night. Happy birthday, Timmy. And this is National Anthem.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Timmy. Happy birthday to you.
Anyway, before I finish up, I must thank Daniel here for the old video and track. I will not thank him for the light, because it was a bloody hot time, but I tell you. Jeez, man, I tell you, man. Who needs a sunbed? And Daniel's put his hand up to the back of his head there. No wonder he would. No wonder he's not bald. He doesn't burn off. Anyway, thank you, Paddy. Thanks, everybody, for coming. Good night. And, of course, thank you to all Pipers.
Gina, Gina, Fog. Come on, let's sing it. We thirst to chant here on the green. Chant here on the Sharpasta. The Alphar, the Tiranai, the Tron. Of Arnival, Son. Well, then I'll look well in. Jolly Pony, our own. Love, the
eye. Thank you. Good night.
Ladies and gentlemen, as I said at the outset, when I was congratulating Timmy and wishing him a happy birthday, that with your cooperation, that this would make a great night. I am quite satisfied and delighted that what I have at my request at the time was carried out. I wish to thank each and every one of you, especially Jerry here, I suppose, and Denjo Kelleher for his excellent work here all the time. Thank you very much indeed.
Thank you, Paddy.
Thanks a lot, Dendro, for the hard work you've done all night.
In dreams once more, I wander back across the ocean blue to dwell again and may the scenes that of long ago I knew. To roam once more those green clad hills with youngsters free and gay, and to hear the wild birds warble round my old home far away.